Tiva is a thin, translucent, vascular mucous membrane which covers the undersurface of the eyelids and is reflected over anterior part of eyeball up to the limbus. There are usually four parts of conjunctiva. First one is palpable conjunctiva. It covers the undersurface of both upper and lower eyelids. It is adherent to tarsus and cannot be easily dissected. It is very thin. Number two is the bulbar conjunctiva. It covers the anterior surface of eyeball. It is loosely attached to underlying tissue, but is firmly adherent to tensans capsule around the limbus. Number third part is the fornix. These are folds of conjunctiva formed by reflection of mucous membrane from lids to the eyeball. Fourth part is plica semilunaris. It is crescentic fold of conjunctiva situated at inner canthus. Now, what are the blood supply of the conjunctiva? Anterior and posterior conjunctival arteries and veins supply the conjunctiva. Lymphatic drainage, preauricular and submandibular nodes are for lymphatic drainage. What is the nerve supply of the conjunctiva? Number one, sensory nerve supply is from fifth cranial nerve, and sympathetic nerve supply is from sympathetic plexus.